This is Magda from Knit and Darn Shoes. Today in New York City it's a very special day because we are celebrating Poland. Do you know what's the name of the parade?
Polish parade, what else?
Pulaski parade.
Pulaski parade.
Do you know why it was named after Pulaski?
Because it's a Polish parade, duh!
Pretty sure because it was a Polish warrior.
One of the US generals during the War of Independence.
Pulaski saved George Washington's life. True or false?
Probably yes.
True.
Of course.
Do I have a... Can I call my one number?
President Obama made Pulaski a US citizen in 2009.
False.
False?
True.
Oh no! Cut! Cut! And we go again.
True or false? Pulaski has a bridge name for him.
True.
President Obama made Pulaski a US citizen in 2009?
True.
Yes, perfect. You get like 100% right. I don't know about you, but I have learned a lot about Pulaski. Enjoy the parade.